It may be the NFL offseason, but the Ravens cheerleaders are still at work traveling halfway around the world to visit U.S. troops on deployment. The squad traveled to several nations in the Middle East last week, brightening the days of many soldiers overseas. The Ravens cheerleaders visited several different bases to spend time with troops, including Afghanistan, Kuwait, and the United Arab Emirates.